Welcome to my YouTube channel.
Welcome.
Oh my God, come over here and give me a hug. So, tell me something. If you won $1 million, how would you spend it? Oh, baby, you knew that's what I wanted to hear, didn't you? You stay away from all those younger girls out there, okay?
Oh, hi! How's it going? Sure, sounds like fun. Ready to go? Remember this. My cup size? I see how it is. So I've been curious what you think about this. Have you ever done any drugs? Oh, really? Question time! How close are you with your family? That's cool. Ew, no thanks. I'm not really into that. I gotta pass. Oh god, I love these! I'm so bad, I know. I have a sweet tooth. It's a little early for that, don't you think? Oh, wow. No thanks. Question. And I'm not giving you any hints, so don't ask. What is my favorite color? You can't forget this. Wow, you got it! Most girls would have forgotten by now. I wonder if you'll remember this. You remember my education level? Oh, you remembered! All I can think about is food. Dudes!
You're still prowling around? Jeez! Look at all this shit in your inventory! Hoard much? Jeez! Look at all this shit! In your inventory! Hoard much? Can't do it. Too many carbs. I love it when you bite in and the juice just drips down your chin. Sorry, I'm just trying to watch what I eat. You know what? Anything is funner than hanging around here. Let's go! Lose some rigged games! Okay, please not do that! Apartment.
I'm a naughty teacher, and you've been a bad girl.
To give you some pointers next time. I'm sure you'll forget anyway, but it's November 9th. So, hey, question. How do you define happiness? Yep, same here. Please let me know when you find it. This ought to be good. What college degree did I earn? Alright, alright. You got lucky this time. This is great! The lunch options on campus are so gross. Pretty good. Thanks. Fuck, that hit the spot. Never a bad time for a stiff drink. Fuck yeah! This ought to make things fun. Never a bad time for a stiff drink. Fuck yeah! This ought to make things fun. Let's find out if you've actually been listening to me. How big are my boobs? As if I even have to ask. Figures. I've been wondering something. What's the craziest place you haven't done it, but would like to? You wish! This ought to be good. Which season did I say I liked best? Fail! Let's find out if you've actually been listening to me. Can you guess where I'd rather be right now? Figures. Can we get something to eat first? Never a bad time for a stiff drink. Can't do it, too many carbs. Sorry, I'm just trying to watch what I eat. Yeah, I should be going too.
Dude, your inventory is packed to the brim. You should make some room in there. Ugh, dude, that hit the spot. It's tempting, but I think I'm gonna pass. I'd love to. Let's make it happen. Is like my favorite thing ever. This is gonna be so much fun. Right on. Right now? Money? I wish I could be more like that. I need to start saving for my future. Seriously. I've got an idea. I'm gonna quiz you. It'll be fun. I'm sure you could just guess this one. What place am I always at? For a second, I wasn't sure you were gonna get it. All right, Big Shot. Let's see if you can answer this. You remember my last name, don't you? No, you're just joking, right? You know that's not the right answer. What was I going to ask you again? Oh, right! How do you feel about girls who wear makeup? Hey man, whatever floats your boat! I'm cool for now. Maybe later. Sounds cool. Have a good one. Hey, imagine running into you here. It would be rude not to after you asked so nicely. Look at that! Breathtaking! Thank you.
Really? Are you sure? Longer. I had a really great time. Surprise test! You'll get this one, I'm sure. What do I do for work? Good job! Alright, answer me this. Tell me, what's the longest relationship you've ever had? That's good. There aren't too many good women that show that kind of commitment anymore. Mind if I ask you a question? What kind of books do you like to read? To each their own. I'm kind of a picky eater. No, thank you. I'm afraid I have to pass on that. Sorry, I'm kind of a picky eater. I'm afraid I have to pass on that. I need to think about getting something to eat first. glad to be able to do better than that.
Morning, beautiful. Sure, baby. Where are you taking me? No, wait. Surprise me. My legs are so tired. You should carry me. But that is not sexy. Oh my gosh! I simply adore it. Oh my gosh!
can leave now. Thanks. Don't get into any trouble out there. That's my job.
Hello again. How's your day going? Yes, I'd like that a lot. I'm looking forward to it. You're buying us lunch. Good luck. I hope to see you soon. What's up? Wow. Okay.
I mean, yeah, let's do it. Hey, this is actually pretty nice. The water feels great.
Yeah.
This is why I don't bother with girls. Bye.
You hanging in there, pal? All right, saddle up. Let's do this shit. Actually, kind of fit in here. I'll just pretend I'm in costume. I can't even. I just can't. Thank you. You best not get this question wrong. What day was I born on? That was a softball question. Need something? Spit it out. You know you're not supposed to ask the same question twice. What have you got rattling in that little dome of yours? Ugh, these things are seas. I'm like the flattest fairy ever. They really need to start serving this shit where I'm from. Fuck, that's good. Yo, I'm about to bust a nut over here. What are you doing? Check my preferences in the stupid phone. Yeah, buddy, I'm about to get my drink on. Keep them coming. Oh yeah, it's gonna get real stupid up in this bitch in a minute. So good. If this food was a chick, I'd fuck her brains out. Alright, let's review some of the basics. Where did we go so I could teach you about dating? Of course, how could you forget? You might have to reach back for this one. Do you remember what I said about approaching Kiana for the first time? Too easy. I'll get you next time. Need something? Spit it out. I watch a massive amount of porn. What's good, playa? Talk to me. Summer, no doubt. If you haven't noticed, I like to walk around in my underwear. Shit. Oh yeah, that's the good stuff. You know what time it is? Quiz time! Did you forget what my favorite season is? Oh, you're so dumb. What have you got rattling in that little dome of yours? I'm 84 years old. Sorry, bub. Fairies can't eat that garbage. What are you doing? Check my preferences in the stupid phone. Sorry, bub. Fairies can't eat that garbage. Good. Yo, I'm about to bust a nut over here. What are you doing? check my preferences in the stupid phone. They really need to start serving this shit where I'm from. Oh, here's a question for you. How did I tell you to open up your initial interaction with Nikki? How don't you remember that? Need something? Spit it out! Seriously? You're seriously gonna ask me that? It's fucking pink, bitch! You best not get this question wrong. What size are my boobs? Now that's what I like to see. You know what time it is? Quiz time! How tall did I say I was? The only problem with that answer is that it's not the right one. I hope you've been studying because it's time for a test! I know you're gonna be able to tell me what my favorite color is, right? That was a softball question. No can do. I'll get mad sick and blast chunks all over. Sorry, bub. Fairies can't eat that garbage. No can do. I'll get mad sick and blast chunks all over. Gross. Check the appetite meter. See anything that... I don't know. Be an issue. Today. Here, you can have this thing, whatever it is. Mind. That's why we get along so well. Yes! Yes! Shower me with gifts! What are you doing? Check my preferences in the stupid phone! Fuck, that's good. Yo, I'm about to bust a nut over here. They really need to start serving this shit where I'm from. Incoming question! What did I say about approaching Audrey when you first ran into her? Not quite. You might have to reach back for this one. When first meeting Belly, what was my advice to you? The fuck? No, that's not even close. Oh, here's a question for you. When we first met, what color dress was I wearing? How don't you remember that? Alright, let's review some of the basics. When you first met Jessie, how did I suggest you approach her? The fuck? No, that's not even close! Get some rest. You deserve it.
Morning. Can't really argue with that. Take me somewhere nice. Fuck, it's nice here. Okay. I'd rather be teaching class right now.
Subscribe now. Do it. Yes, you. You right there. Oh, I am Widowmaker from the Overwatch game. Where are my manners?